Father, thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Father. All praises and glory to you, Lord. Miracles and miracles, supernatural miracles. One more day you added to glory for the kingdom of God, Father in heaven. Lord, you are revealing the hidden secrets. My son and daughter, my children, I will never abandon them. But those who are wicked, until they being defeated with their arrogance, nothing they will achieve. Now they can go, God chosen nearby the children. Father, you are saying, the house which you are staying, my son, I will bless you the relaxation. Where you are praising in the church, wherever you are, I will give you a realization, attitude to fix it with holy way. And the purpose and which you are leading, I will bless you focus and determination, compassion art you are saying, Father. And everything is possible if we abide with all the humbleness you are revealing that with the hidden secrets, my Father, through the scriptures. And Lord, today a mighty deliverance, all those who are not aware of that is only a pride, today many will come back to their sense and align to you, my Father in heaven. All praises to you, Lord. All glory to you, Father. Stuti gana mahime ella ningana panadratane yesu namadalli. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Heaven and earth will pass away. Lord, words will never pass away. Matthew 24 verses 35. Brother and sister, anything that we start, anything that we conclude, before and after, if we are humble, in patience, if we are fellowship with the Lord Almighty, the humbleness will emerge in us. Before starting one understanding, after concluding one understanding, after that claiming everything is that day, because of that money only everything had happened. Because of that man came and helped me, only because of that happened. And if we claim our own efforts, we will be inviting insecureness, and we will be with the pride, we will disobey the Father in heaven. Brother and sister, be humble. Be humble. Pride will lead to wicked thinking. The wicked things will lead to a trap. All those who received the God Jesus blessings, one time wonders, many are there, and you and me should not be in that path. Be humble, brother and sister. Feeling deep pleasure or satisfaction as a result of one's own achievements is pride. And brother and sister, scripture says, Psalms 92 verses 13 and 14.
Psalms 92 verses 13 and 14. They are like trees planted in the house of the Lord, that flourish in the temple of our God, that still bear fruit in old age and are... Psalms 94 verses 13 and 14. You give him rest from days of trouble until a pit is dug to trap the wicked. The Lord will not abandon his people. He will not desert those who belong to him.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, brother and sister. Psalms 94 verses 13 and 14. You will give him rest from the days of trouble until the pit is dug to trap the wicked. Brother and sister, this where this wicked will come? Pride. Pride creates suffering in our lives. And if the pride is there, many where the compulsions, three words will... Always these three words will be compulsion, not by wholeheartedly. That is, I am sorry, they will not accept wholeheartedly. I was wrong, they will not accept gracefully. I made a mistake, for a coachable attitude, they will not say. They will prove their point. And pride makes difficult to sustain the intimate relationships, brother and sister. Many relationships are gone away from the individual, it is because of their pride. And They will always claim they are humble. The pride person always claim that I am humble, and he create others to tell that he is humble person. And attention seeking will be in the core. Everything what they do, they want their prize of attention seeking, not to praise Father, their own. And in ordinary people, they will not associate. They want everything ready-made, and they want to be over there for their status purpose. That is where, brother and sister, you can see many God's servants who started, they are nowhere today. That is when they keep saying Satan, black magic, witchcraft. They are only there telling, they are not prospered only. Because what has belonged to God Almighty, they don't surrender, they don't say, nothing of me, everything of our Lord. Those God's servants who say everything because of Jesus, they are prospered like a pole. But those who said, because of me, I came, I prayed, because of that only it has come. Many in that pride, they have been disappeared, brother and sister. Come back to the census. Before and after, always surrender. And with the greater efforts, always you and me should lead, brother and sister. Lord will make your family with grace and mercy. Practice mindfulness, focus on the present and accurate blessings, what has to be done. Do not be a one-time wonder. Brother and sister, don't depend on the capacity and capability, depend on God's grace and mercy. Whatever the prosperity Lord has blessed, it is not because of my efforts, it is because of God's grace and mercy. That attitude you and me should bring, brother and sister. Ask right questions, be open-minded, listen gracefully. Root cause of pride, when it becomes a wicked, there is no growth. Root cause of wickedness is a pride. For a pride, root cause is insecureness, fear, unworthiness. Often they feel small, their self-esteem is being dented so low, and the false marks of perfection, confidence, and always they engage in attention seeking. Brother and sister, if there's all this there, even what best with that person, he always say it is not useful. Pride will take away your blessings, and you will invite with a disgraceful life, brother and sister. Life is beautiful. Wicked will be trapped by his own pride. Humbleness will be inventing opportunities to reap the harvest of success. Brother and sister, Paul was a sinner, became a saint. Unusual miracles. Handkerchiefs is to fall on the sick people, they is to be healed. Again and again, Paul told to himself, end of the earth, I will go and say, wherever Lord's words have not reached, that attitude. And brother and sister, this is what Paul led his life, his ministry, and become a successful. If you and me abide like this, Lord will bless relaxations, brother and sister. Mighty happiness in your house, where you worship. The purpose what you have been given, Lord has given, all the places you will be successful. And scripture says how one should conduct, brother and sister. And scripture says
1 Corinthians 15 verse 10. But by God's grace, I am what I am. And the grace that he gave me was not without effect. On the contrary, I have worked harder than any of the other apostles, although it was not really my own doing, but God's grace working with me.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, brother and sister. How Paul is telling to the church, brother and sister. But God's grace, I am what I am. And the grace that gave me was not without effect. On the contrary, I worked harder than any other apostles. although it was not really my own doing, but God's grace working with me. Praise the Lord, brother and sister. In the battle, it is not that who have a largest army of weapons. In the battle, with whom God is there, matters a lot, brother and sister. In humbleness, ultimately surrender, brother and sister. Efficiency will supernatural way will flow. Boldness and happiness with the holy life, it will be there because church will be praying for you. If someone has to pray you, means you should be humble, brother and sister. And pride is a poison. The pride core is their disrespect. Are you disrespecting anyone? That means realign. When pride rules, we will always think that we are right. I am sorry. I was wrong. I made a mistakes. It will be never part of our life. Even if it is there, by compulsion, what others think, it matter of words will come. Nothing makes difference. In pride, we ignore God's grace and mercy, and also we ignore Holy Spirit, brother and sister. If today, this second, whoever was claiming, I am humble, realign, brother and sister, bring it in your action. I have achieved not because of my efforts, it is because of God's grace and mercy. There is scope of improvement in me. Have to step forward attitude you bring, brother. This is what Lord will bless in your life. And scripture says, Jeremiah 30 verse 18.
The Lord says, I will restore my people to the land and have mercy on every family. Jerusalem will be rebuilt and its palace restored.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Brother and sister, Psalms 94 verses 13 and 14. You will give him rest from the days of trouble until a pit is dug to trap the wicked. The Lord will not abandon his people. He will not desert those who belong to him. Again, Lord says, those who belong to him. And like an attitude of a Paul, if it is there, nothing of me, everything of a Lord. You will no more be a one-time wonder. Again and again, you will reap the harvest of success. And here, Jeremiah 30 verses 18. The Lord says, I will restore my people. Again, Lord is telling, I will restore my people who are humble, who are focused on the purpose, who are relaxing with the peace of Holy Spirit's teachings. And their land are full of mercy. Praise the Lord, brother and sister. Jerusalem will be rebuilt. Brother and sister, you will be re-established. And its palace will be restored. Brother and sister, away from the Lord, away from everything. You might be going through the pain. You may be going through that kind of a pain you cannot share to anyone. But be humble, brother and sister. Lord has noticed. Lord will never leave you. You will prosper. Lord will see to that you will succeed. But if greater efforts you put, but you say, not because of greater efforts I will be successful. It is because God's grace and mercy I will be successful. Your prosperity is always there. Be wise. Come back to sense. Defeat the pride in you. Then you will never say, my enemies. You will always say, I will pray for my enemies, brother and sister. The promising land is Jerusalem, brother and sister. Palace is nothing but your house. Relaxation, Lord will give. And the place, palace, will be full of relaxation. And your purpose will be much more mighty, brother and sister. Life is beautiful. Life is beautiful. Can you and me step forward with humbleness? Let go. Attitude starts in us. Attention seeking is not there. I will express, I will not impress if it comes. We will be blessed. Before you start and after you conclude, check that whether you are humble. And what all the holy things you were doing, are you doing now also? Are you stopped? And situation and circumstances basis means realign. Nothing you should stop. What was holy, brother and sister? Count your blessings. That is the first step of humbleness, brother and sister. Accepting is the first step of humbleness. And Lord will bless you the courageous attitude like a Paul, brother and sister. Father, all praises to you, Lord. All glory to you, Father. Mighty deliverance have been showered on each and everyone. And Lord, you have blessed their families, my Father. Each and everyone's family with the grace and mercy of yours, Lord. All praises to you, Lord. Stuthi gana mayime. Yalla ninge na panadratane isu namadaliya. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.